What are we doing?
Painting mud paint.
Painting with mud paints. So first of all, we've got our paper ready.
You've got to collect some mud. Put it in your paint pots.
You need to squish out all of the lumps.
Add any colours that you've got.
Just testing out some different colours.
Then add a small bit of washing up liquid to your pots.
And do chop chop.
Then add a small bit of water.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Lovely. And mix it all in. So made some nice red paint here using raspberries. And then it's time to get creative.
Paint.